Charizard is enough to go, and losing about six, 7 lengths at the start was export quality. And after taking off, has lost pace, as Make My Way. As they settle down to race, Country's Fame, the leader, Eloika, and is another length behind in second, Thea's Glory. Then comes Octopussy as they race away towards the 700-meter marker, passing the 800. The one making headway towards rails is Brave Admiral, being joined on the outside. As they travel go past the 700-meter marker, My Queen comes in next, then comes Safe Bet, the three-quarter lengths behind is Royal Design, and further back under the 2.5 lengths behind is the one on the outside, as they begin to negotiate the bend and straighten for the finalist Export Quality, Naval Glory in between runners. They are well over into the straight, and Country's Fame comes on over as the leader, almost 2 lengths in front of Eloika, hard at work. Warming up on the outside is Thea's Glory. My Queen is also starting to make a run, but covering grounds, and further back is Octopussy, Royal Design, traveling about 5 wide off the fence, but Country's Fame still the leader, almost 2.25 in front of Eloika, My Queen, but Country's Fame has the lead about 2.5 in front, and now clear of this field from the late finishing My Queen. Then comes Eloika, Octavius, Royal Design, Thea's Glory. They've been followed by Brave Admiral, Make My Way, Naval Glory, Octopussy.